The 2019 Mercedes-Benz G-Class is the meaning of retro cool. Following 40 years, the G-Class enters its second full age with an intensive upgrade that doesn't change the way it looks, however enhances its greatest flaws. The G-Wagen was uncovered Sunday in front of the 2018 Detroit Car Exhibition. The underlying passage, the G550, more models with bounced-up motors will definitely take after amazements most with what hasn't changed. It's as yet square-shaped and relatively unclear from the most recent for many years of G-Wagens. It's the main Mercedes SUV to utilize a different stepping stool outline as opposed to the unibody engineering found in the brand's GLS-Class. It's as yet an old-school four-wheeler with three differential locks and no palette of rough-terrain footing control modes. A Range Rover can drive itself up a mountain with, for all intents and purposes, no driver mediation. By differentiate, the G550 requires its pilot to be completely in charge with just a two-speed exchange case, a trio of differential locks, and a solitary G-mode rough terrain footing control parameter available to them. Its greatest mechanical change, besides some extra width and length, is that it now utilizes a free front suspension instead of the strong pivot that took up home under the motor throughout the previous 40 years. Mercedes says that the autonomous suspension takes into account all the more running ground leeway in advance and for enhanced street and rapid rough terrain dealing with. Flexible dampers are recently discretionary, which should enable the G-Class to ride superior to its buckboard ancestor. Also, Mercedes has changed to an electromechanical power guiding framework for better on-street dealing with and parkway dependability. Under its hood, the G550 continues the past age's 4.0-liter twin-turbo V8 appraised at 416 pull and 450 pound-feet of torque. Full-time four-wheel drive with a two-speed exchange case is standard, however the G550 has embraced a 9-speed programmed transmission with a more extensive proportion than the active 7-speed programmed. The support-mounted rigging lever in a year ago's G-Class has offered path to a stock lever like that utilized on most different Mercedes items. It'll take a sharp eye to recognize the outside changes to the G-Wagen. The 2019 model is 2.1 inches longer and 4.8 inches more extensive, leaving the G-Wagen's 189.7-inch general length and 85.7-inch width, counting its outside mirrors, on the little end for an expensive SUV. The upright extents that have characterized Mercedes off-road SUV stay in place, rubbed marginally. Indeed, even points of interest like the rub strips that keep running along the vehicle's sides, the bumper-mounted turn signals, and the uncovered entryway pivots are cleaner, yet at the same time show. Introductory pictures seem to demonstrate much smaller board holes than the active model's 1970s time fit and wrap up. It's too soon to hear if the G-Wagen's Mark entryway thump is still piece of the bundle, however we'll see Mercedes SUV in the substance soon. Inside, the look is all new. A 12.3-inch touchscreen for infotainment takes up impressive land on the G-Wagen's dashboard. As in the automaker's S-Class leader, a moment 12.3-inch screen that replaces traditional checks is discretionary. Controls are sorted out in a more run-of-the-mill Mercedes design than in the active G-Class, however the get handle before the traveler's seat remains. The more extensive body bears an additional inch or so of shoulder space for travelers front and back. In the secondary lounge, Mercedes included about 6 creeps of extra space to move around. The back seats overlap in a 60-40 split course of action and no third line of seats are accessible. Likewise unaltered, at any rate in idea, is the side pivoted horse shelter entryway with a full measure save at the back. Mercedes hasn't yet reported estimating for the 2019 G550, yet it's probably not going to undermine the generally $125,000 base cost of the active model. The standard hardware level is typically high with calfskin upholstery, control front seats, Burmester sound, and a full supplement of dynamic security adapt included. Discretionary gear is constrained to appearance things like a Designo styling bundle, Albeit versatile dampers and the 12.3-inch configurable instrument bunch require ticking an alternatives box. The German automaker says to expect the 2019 G-Class in showrooms before the current year's over. Generation stays at Magna Steyr's gathering plant in Graz, Austria.